What's up, everybody? It's AJ with eTrailer.com. Today we're going to be checking out a Fulton heavy-duty winch strap on our boat trailer here. Now, when you buy a winch, standardly it comes with a normal, basic winch strap that's probably not going to be heavy-duty enough to hold up to what you need it for, such as this big boat today. We replaced a strap on here that was already fraying and damaged from the sun because we needed something that was way more heavy-duty, and I think this strap is going to do it. Let's check it out. Looking at the strap side by side, you can already see the difference. Not only has this one been on there a little bit longer, it's a little more damaged, but this one's already thicker, and it seems just like more a heavy duty material compared to the seat belt style strap we have here. You see some of the threads came out on this one, prompted it to start ripping. This one, if you can see the design here, there's like a lot more zigzags. It feels like it's gonna be more reinforced overall, so I don't think you're gonna have this ripping up problem on this strap. You come to the front and look at the hook. The hook's thicker here at the front top too, and not to mention this gate here works just fine. This one, it's been worn out. It moves, but it just kind of stays where you push it, and that's not helpful when you're trying to keep it hooked onto the boat. With the hook side by side, I also want to point out that this one is zinc plated, so it's gonna not end up like this one over time. It's gonna stay and keep its finish and not rust and corrode. The strap itself is 20 feet long by 2 inches. It also has a safe working load limit of 4,000 pounds and a break point limit of 10,000 pounds. And what that means is when they were testing it, it seemed to break around 10,000 pounds. It's gonna give you plenty of strength for whatever you're hauling. It's definitely time to get this one off the winch and install the new one. So I'm gonna back out this strap so I can get to the hardware. It looks like when they installed this one, they ran it through the holes here on the side to keep it in place. So I'm gonna try and work those out. Another option you have is you could just cut it and move on. We're gonna try and get all of this old strap out. Now we're ready to install our new strap. You see the loop here? We're gonna run the bolt through this side of the winch, through this loop, and to the other side. Now it doesn't come with hardware, so you're gonna need to have your own. Now I'm gonna add the nut to the other side. Let's go ahead and get a couple turns of the wrench. With our nut tightened down on this side, we're ready to go ahead and crank in the strap. We're gonna go ahead and attach our hook to the boat and pull it tighter. And with our strap pulled tight between the winch and the boat, we're done. It was that easy to install, and that heavy duty strap is gonna last a lot longer than that original one did. That does it for our look at the Fulton winch strap. Hope that helped.